It's movie time. It's gonna review a movie. Yeah. Gonna review a movie trailer now with Joe.
Movie trailer review for Interstellar looks amazing. I think this is after Expendables 3 and Guardians of the Galaxy. This is the number one movie I want to see this year. Interstellar looks really awesome. Christopher Nolan's back, and he's the planet's out of food, and Matthew McConaughey and Catwoman and the third person are the last heroes of the history of the world. So they got to go through a wormhole, and they find another planet. It looks really, really cool. Everything looks top notch. Interstellar, it looks mind blowing just in the trailer alone. Michael Caine, Alfred is in it too, so all the regulars, Christopher Nolan pals are back. I would definitely see this opening. I'd see this the day before it opens. That's how good I think it will be, and I hope. Trailer review, great trailer and a seller.